Yeah.
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe.
Out there, Cynthia.
If Xeno's fleet is far from
she's taking care of you.
After any survivors.
All right, there's gonna be some more that come back here.
A lot of whaling shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base, fallback position.
Yep. Dollar. Down. Right. I think he's in this next room here.
Incident report.
In about 2 seconds.
Radiological waste breach. Lockdown.
Yeah, he's up top. Just bring
no
him out
specifics.
Now, sure.
Keep advancing.
Sentry deployed.
Let's go. Another prowler up here to the right. Bring him out. Coming back.
On the tent. Blood. Not a good sign. Continue your sweep.
Spitter. They're coming out of the hole. I'm just going to keep going.
Thank you. blood spray patterns earlier suggest acid scalding from a ballistic trajectory. Please remain alert for spitters.
Bring the prowler out.
Shit. What were they doing down here? Moniker didn't say there was a facility out here.
I've never done that, but yeah, itself. We can do that if you want to. I start it up, I guess, and we pull back. I can't tell if I started it or not. I'm just gonna stay here and, or maybe. That's it?
Okay.
I mean, we've got the gunner, so we shouldn't need one. But if you want to use one, I think it's okay. Because we don't need like a ton of them for the end, I don't think. Just 2-1. Here he is. I'm gonna switch to my sniper on this one, try to see if I can stop him a little bit. Yep. Yeah, he'll be gone. There you go. Things way over here. Let's see if I can see him.
this.
Well, let's see, do we have... Okay, that's good.
You see this?
Oh. Yeah, respawning is good. Yeah, that's what we wanted. Alright, got him.
Getting a radiological signal.
Alright. And I think the spitter's gonna be over here. Anybody, was there a med kit left there that somebody needed?
This is the Colonial Marines. You from Pala Station?
You got it? Okay.
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Behind you? Okay.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you.
Sentry deployed.
I heard it too, but he wasn't there apparently. Sorry. I'll watch the front if you guys got the back. Alright, clear. And then we'll draw them in here. I'm backing up.
Marines,
reloading. What's wrong? Oh.
Still with us, Rodriguez? I told you we're secure. You're the only ones in danger here, Marines. That's the job, ma'am. We'll get
There's
you out
some
safe.
Shit behind us. Yep.
Rearming. Sentry deployed.
Nope. We gotta get this thing out now. Alright, I'll bring him out. There's a drone that comes out on this part too, right? Try to kill these things without wasting overclock if you can. Unless he,
recruiting pamphlets,
sometimes he comes when we go to the other side, I think.
Give me time to contact the home office for guidance.
Oh, behind us.
No problem. Does she even want to be rescued?
Yeah. Right. Yeah, so watch. From what I remember him might coming out here when we get up here. Let's be careful. If not, then maybe you just lucked out. Okay. Well, alright, there's a prowler here. I'm gonna draw him out. Alright, they're coming. I don't see any other prowlers. My instinct is to just run all the way through and just keep going. So if something comes out, just keep running. But there's no prowlers here, so Yep, here we are. So now we can turn around and defend it.
Sentry deployed.
I don't see anything on the radar though. They might show up. We'll keep our eye on the back.
What the hell is that?
Okay, here they come. Alright, I'm backing up.
Sentry deployed.
So yeah, there is a drone on this part, I think, for sure, right? Okay. So, probably the same thing. We'll probably be fine as long as we save overclock for that. Behind us. How many? All these greens. Holy shit. They really don't want us to succeed, do they? Alright, I'll draw these. Wait. Alright, I'll draw out this wave and come back. Back up, Sim. Oh, that's a warrior. Okay. God damn it, Spitter, man. Holy shit. That's always fun. Let's see. We can actually all go over here and defend this area when we. So we can all come over right now. I know shit's coming, but just keep going, I guess, and then turn around and defend it. Keep going. Got your back. Alright, and then, if you guys can defend, I'll activate the switch here.
Get that bridge extended. Oh, you got their location locked? Can you drop munitions in the gap?
And I think they changed it to where there's still a bunch of enemies that come across the bridge, so as we're running across, I'll throw a cryo down, slow them down, and we can turn around and kill them. Another prowler. Down. Okay, we can start going now. Wait, how's it looking behind us? Okay. I'm gonna throw it down right here. What's wrong?
Fire team, secure an LZ so we can pick you up later.
Grabbing ammo.
Yep. All right. Yeah, we're doing good. Yeah, I probably didn't even need that damn cryo back there, man. Didn't even get touched. Seems like it's kind of random, man. Like, sometimes there's a bunch of enemies back there, and then that kind of works. Oh shit. Did he die or just respawn? Oh yeah, he did.
Team, Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.